physical and mental toughness to complete.
Some days were easy and I could walk really easy down the path. Other days were grueling.
But Nichole Taylor powered through it to finish the journey of a lifetime.
My goal was to walk 500 miles across Spain along the Camino de Santiago. And what was so important about that is that I was going to take a million steps across Spain. And there's nearly 1 million people in the U.S. who live with multiple sclerosis, and so I wanted to take a step for each one of them.
As of July, Nichole has lived with MS for 9 years.
I've lived in all stages. I've been cane dependent. I've had to use a scooter to keep up with my two very busy girls, and at times I have to use a walker.
Nichole trained for 2 years in the hills of North Carolina. She started walking abroad this past May and finished the Camino de Santiago on June 13th.
I've been doing really well for the last few years, but the first few years when I was trying some of the older medications, it was a struggle. So the fact that I could do this 5 years after walking with a cane to me is really amazing.
But she didn't do this for herself. She's showing her daughters how great things can happen through community support.
I knew that she had the power, and I knew that her optimism would always get her to like where she wants to be. But I always believed in that she could do it.
Nichole also included a fundraising component. All the proceeds are supporting the National MS Society.
I thought that it was going to be like a thing that was just going to be like maybe for a year, and like a couple of people would be inspired to get like maybe a couple thousand, maybe like $10,000 for donations, but like it's really, like we're almost at 50,000.
The biggest message that I want them to know is that they're not alone and that there's a million people like them in this country. And together and through the National MS Society, there's a lot of support. And I hope that they're inspired to do their own Finish MS campaign and raise money to get us closer to a cure, better medications, and research to change the future generations.
And Nichole and her daughters also made kindness rocks. You leave these rocks at different places in the community, and then you hide them, and someone else will find them and hide them in another location.
How about that?
Yes.
All right, well, they've been tracking them, and